What do you want?
Nothing.
And I will. Skies grew darker, currents swept you.
I just want to hear you say that you'll come back. You'll come back to me.
Don't say things like that.
Why shouldn't I?
It's embarrassing.
I'm not trying to get you mad. I call it as I see it. You've got a problem with that?
No, I...
Think before you answer.
Down.
Look, she needs help.
I won't tell you again. Put my girlfriend down now.
It's the fact that he didn't believe me when I said something was wrong. How can you stay with someone who doesn't fully trust you?
You keep on acting like a jerk and you're gonna lose Musa forever.
Aren't you happy for me?
You were obnoxious during the whole audition. I almost regret...
What do you regret?
Nothing.
No, come on, say it. What do you regret, huh?
Yes, that's right. You've done nothing but criticize me all day. Is this your way of supporting me?
Oh, don't worry, I'm legal. Ask your friend Jason to support me.
That being with me is difficult.
But
I'm trying with all my heart to change. And all I know is that you're the only one for me.
What did you do that for?
I'm sick of you ignoring me, Riven. All you ever do is toss around your boomerang as if that's the only thing you care about. Do you even see me anymore?
I'm supposed to be there every day. Support you, protect you, as a specialist and as your boyfriend. Right now, I'm just not capable of doing either one of those things.